I don't think if you're Pittsburgh, you can think about too many running plays at this stage. That ball's got to be advanced down the field. Joey Porter giving the ball to his coach, Mike Tomlin.